I'm a member.
I'm a member.
Join the AHEPA.
I'm a member.
Be part of the future.
We need you.
I joined.
Come on, just do it. It's about our community.
Be part of the AHEPA PGBL chapter.
The future is now.
It's about our community.
Join the PGBL chapter of AHEPA. Let's build on the brotherhood we've already established and give back to those in need.
Well, we're winding our way down to the final weeks here at the PGBL. Hi, I'm Lefteddy Costins, bringing you another weekly wrap-up of the Philadelphia Greek Basketball League from St. Demetrius Church in Upper Darby. In Game 1, the Wolfpack are taking on the Sixers. The Sixers, last year's champs, are taking on the Wolfpack, who are currently at number 1 and have only lost one game back in the opening week. It promises to be a good game. Game 2 features the Revolution and the Warriors. The Revolution and the Warriors are coming off losses from last week to Danny's Boys and Rip City. The Warriors, champs from 2 years ago, are playing hard and for pride, while the Revolution is playoff bound and will certainly be a threat for the championship. The third matchup features Danny's Boys and the Spartans. The Spartans are much improved from last year on competing each week. Danny's Boys has secured a playoff berth and is holding on to second place. Let's take a look at game action from one. I wanted to bring over the whole team tonight because the whole team played great. Let's put it as simple as we can be. Even shorthanded, 86-54, I think, was the final score. A trouncing over the Sixers, the Wolfpack. They're peaking, they're gelling, they're synchronizing. Even the big man on the team, Tank, had a steal somewhere after halftime at half court, shocking us. These guys right here, let's talk first over here to the professor. Mr. Nick, you were observing the whole thing. You got in, you scored a couple of points. What did it look like from where you were sitting?
As I said, even though we were shorthanded, we were firing on all cylinders. 13-game win streak now. We're just going to take that all the way to the championship, win it all.
We just kept saying to each other, look up, find each other the ball, make easy baskets for one another. He drew defenses, I drew defenses, and we just got open shots if you saw it all night.
George, you ran the floor real well tonight. I mean, you took it up, you stuck everything. No comments, no hard work. It looked like it was real natural for you. And those passes behind the back, you weren't looking. You were gelling, my man.
Yeah, it was a good game. I mean, they were missing a few guys. We were missing a few guys. Hopefully when we see them maybe in the playoffs, it's the same result, right? But good game, though.
Well, congratulations to the Wolfpack on a big victory. Let's go on to game 2. Well, we could call it an Al-Qaeda show, but we're going to call it the P-Qaeda show. 34 points tonight, 71-53. They ran it up and down the floor the first half. Well, let me go first over here. Alex, how did he do?
Pete did good. He hit his shots. We're missing a lot of key players, and a lot of people stepped up. Matt stepped up. Evan, everybody stepped up and played good defense, and we hit our shots.
There you go. I can't say that any better. Pete, you look a little thinner, too. What have you been doing?
It's been running a lot, you know, getting back in the flow of things.
We heard you're a runner.
Yeah. Used to be.
So I saw, is that what was the difference? Because I saw you running up and down the floor real early on.
Yeah, I hurt my ankle early in the season, so it's starting to get better now, and I think I'm getting my game back. So
they're getting their game back. Look out for the Revolution. 71, what did we say? 71-53. Congratulations to the Revolution. Let's go on to game 3. But while they try and figure it out, we'll tell it like it is. 61-55, Danny's Boys taking out the Spartans on a comeback. Half the team wasn't here tonight, it looked like, especially Pete. I don't know where you are, but I guess some people got to work and make a living. Pete?
Man, the GPS took me the wrong direction and got lost, so finally, at least we made it in the second half.
Adi, you guys were running the ball up and down the court.
It was all about the hustle, but we had a good coaching from Costa Politis this game, so really helped us out.
Mr. Topalidis, we hanging out here on the corner. What'd you do tonight?
We all hustled, we played as a team, and we're ready for our last game.
And the big victory leads you to next week. Who do you got?
Who we got next week? Rip City. Hopefully, Coach Costa Politis can lead us to another victory, as he's done. What is this, his third win this year? So, Coach of the Year.
Coach of the Year. All right, 61-55. Wrapping it up here from the PGBL. I'm Lefteddy Cousins. We'll see you next week.